Welcome back, everybody. It's estimated that 80% of all women have cellulite. That means lots of us are also looking for ways to get rid of it. Now, a new procedure is making headlines as the only FDA-approved long-term solution. Please welcome one of Seattle Magazine's top doctors, the medical director from Puget Sound Plastic Surgery, Dr. Braden Stritti. Hi, how are you?
Very good.
Great to meet you.
Thanks for having me.
Okay, so pretty much everybody has cellulite. What is it? Why do we get it?
Cellulite is a condition of the skin and the fat layer and also of the fibrous connective tissue below the skin. So people get it because as they get older, they tend to thicken that fat layer a little bit.
Yes, that happens.
And then also the skin itself thins out over time.
It does. And so the fibers are a little bit of a network or a net that kind of pull down portions of the skin. Is that correct?
Exactly. So
okay.
There's these little septae or connections of fibrous tissue that go from the skin down to the underlying muscle. And those are always there, but they tend to shorten a little bit as you get older. And then the fat layer thickens a bit and your skin loses its elasticity. And so you get this irregularity in the surface of the skin, which we refer to as cellulite.
Okay. So cellulase, this new procedure, does what to correct this?
So cellulase does three things. It addresses all three components of the cellulite problem. So the first thing that it does is it thins out the fat layer and smooths out that irregularity in the fat layer. The other thing that it does is it divides those little fibrous connective tissues that go between the skin and the underlying muscle.
See that, you guys? So it melts a bit of the fat and then it cuts the fibers. Mm-hmm. And so what does that result in?
So when you melt the fat...
And then what's that part?
Okay, so the third part, so there's three components to the treatment. To the thinning and smoothing of the fat layer.
Right.
The dividing of those septae that attach the skin and dimple it in. And the third part is it heats the undersurface of the skin, stimulating your skin to build new collagen. That results in thickening of the skin, and so they've done studies to measure that, and your skin thickness increases by up to 25%. And it also increases the elasticity of your skin by up to 40%.
Got it. Okay. Well, obviously, looking at that, you can see why the creams and the things we've been buying in the past wouldn't work, because there's no way they would get to
They're
all of that under your skin.
They're not addressing the underlying,
right.
You know.
So what I read was that the FDA, the study that the FDA based their approval on, followed women for a year and found that they had this improvement that lasted at least that year. Could be longer, but they followed them for at least that long.
That's true. In fact, the original studies were done over 3 years ago, so now we're starting to see the three-year results
right.
from those original studies, which look as good as the one-year results.
That is pretty fantastic because we don't, you know, obviously we'd love to have a solution that lasts for a while. So do you guys want to see some befores and afters? This is my favorite part of any section
okay.
like this that we do. I just love the idea. So let's take a look. So obviously
so
left before.
And yeah, and so you can see, most people would agree that there's a significant improvement
yes.
in the quality of that person's skin. And this is a real durable result. And so it takes a little while to see the results, so you're not going to see the full change in the skin until about at least 3 months after the procedure.
Okay.
But actually, if you look very carefully at before and after pictures, 6 month results tend to look better than 3 month results, and the 1 year results even look a little bit better than the 3 month
results.
So
the improvement continues. Now, look at this. This is really, obviously, it's not like absolutely gone, but that is so improved, it's crazy.
Right. You're not going to see complete perfection on every single person, but there's clearly a significant improvement.
Right. Now, there are in this procedure little incisions through which you put the instrument?
So this is the laser fiber that carries the laser beam
okay.
that does the treatment. And so you have to make a very small incision, which is about a quarter inch long.
So really tiny.
Yes, very small. Yeah, so that allows you to insert this fiber underneath the skin to first thin the fat layer,
mm-hmm.
then to, you know, so, well, the unique thing about this laser fiber is that the laser beam is split at a 45 degree angle. So when you turn the fiber in one direction, part of the laser beam is directed downwards
mm-hmm.
at the fat layer, then you turn it 90 degrees, and then you use it to cut those fibrous septae, and right. then you turn it 90 degrees where it's pointing up at the skin, and then you're lasering the undersurface of the skin,
I
and that's
it.
What heats up the skin yeah. and causes the new collagen production and thickening of the skin.
So what is the recovery time in terms of when you would be presentable for the outside world?
It's going to vary from person
well,
to person.
Well, don't you want to know?
No, and it's a really good question. And you know, this is a surgical procedure. It's a minimally invasive surgical procedure, mm-hmm. but it's still surgery. And there's a little bit of recovery involved.
Okay.
So you're going to get some swelling. You're going to get some bruising. And the amount of, you know, how long that takes to recover is going to vary from person to person. Some people feel pretty good within a couple of days. They don't have a tremendous amount of swelling and bruising. Other people are going to get a little bit more, and it's going to be a few weeks before they're going to feel comfortable, you know, walking around and
Got
showing
it.
That skin.
Well, I mean,
yeah.
if you're going to get a result that lasts for a long time, that's not that much of an investment of time. Let's look at a couple of other mm-hmm. before and after so we can see in this patient also really significant improvement. Wow. And so what amazes me is that this lasts, and I can see why if you're cutting those fibers. Let's take a look at the next photo and see what else we can enjoy. That's the last one? Okay. So in terms of cost, what are we looking at?
So treating a small area initially will cost about $3,000. Some people have more area to cover, and so the cost is going to go up, you know, according to the size of the area.
Right.
So it could be up to twice as much as that amount for larger areas.
Depending on, but you can come in and check it out. And the weird thing about cellulite to me is that you can work out, you can be at your goal mm-hmm. weight, your BMI can be right on the whole thing,
yeah.
and you still
It's very
have
frustrating
this problem.
For a lot of women. They take good care of themselves, they exercise regularly, they eat healthy, they're not overweight, and they still have cellulite. And so it's very frustrating for them. So this is a solution for their problem.
That is exciting news. In fact, mm-hmm. that may be the best news I've heard in a long time. Thank you so much. I love that you stopped
you
by
much.
And
Thanks
explained that
me.
To us so we can see it. And congratulations on being one of the top docs as well.
Thank you.
So please visit our website for more information on cellulase and for a link to Puget Sound Plastic Surgery. Up next, the doc-